What kind of thing it is now? Everybody's ready? We're all excited about it. Praise the Lord. That's what it says, right?
We have practice.
Hold on.
Little Taya broke her leg yesterday. And we need to pray for her. That's why I love this.
Let's take up our offering, amen. We don't, as we do, we don't belabor the point here. We just have you come and be faithful to your giving, amen. You know, let your tithes belong to the storehouse or that might be meat in my house, amen. And so, and it's the only place where God says test me, right? God says test me. So do. Will I not open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing? I mean, that doesn't mean that God's going to put a money tree out in your backyard, you know, when you get home. I mean, I suppose it could happen, but it's not going to happen. I don't think it's going to happen, or he's not going to drop a printing press. So you can print your own money. It could mean just as simple as something lasting a long time, a while longer. That dryer that doesn't want that keeps breaking and it's still works even after you get it all together and it's missing screws still, but it works. Does it go together right? But God is making that work for someone. I got a refrigerator that's on that same way. And it's lasted for about 20 years now, and sometimes it just wants to go. Still going, so praise the Lord, amen. So I want you to come and be faithful, amen.
Amen.
A merry heart. Joy of the Lord.
my heart. I've got the joy of the Lord down inside of me. Hey, I've got the joy of the Lord in my heart. Wait upon the Lord, he'll renew our strength. He conquered over our weakness. Wait upon the Lord, he'll renew.